I applied my heart to know wisdom, and to know madness and folly. I perceived that this also was a chasing after wind, for in much wisdom is much grief. And he that increaseth knowledge, increaseth sorrow.
We've got a problem. I can't anchor him to the memory. Too much psychological trauma. He's rejecting the treatment. Retreating.
Desmond, I need you to try and relax.
Let me try and stabilize.
Focus. Listen to the sound of my voice. Recognize that what you're seeing isn't real. Just a picture of the past. It can't hurt you.
Damn it. It's not working.
Give it a moment, Miss Stillman. He'll adjust. The first time is never easy.
We're losing him.
That's enough, Miss Stillman!
We need to pull him out. Now.
All right, Desmond. We're going to try and bring you out now. I told you he'd be fine.
Bastard!
Now, I just saved your life.
Saved my life? You kidnapped me! You strapped me into that thing!
Animus. It's an animus.
I don't even know you people! Why are you doing this to me?
You have information we need, Mr. Miles.
Information? I'm a bartender, for Christ's sakes! What do you want me to do, teach you how to mix a martini?
We know who you are. What you are.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Don't play coy with me. There isn't time. You're an assassin. And whether you realize it or not, you've got something that my employers want. Locked away in that head of yours.
But I'm not an assassin. Not anymore.
Yes, your file indicated as much. Something about an escape. Most fortunate for us.
What do you want from me?
For you to do as you're told. The Animus will allow us to locate what we need. Once we have it, you'll be free to go.
I am not going back in there.
Then we'll induce a coma and continue our work. When we're done, you'll be left to die. Truth be told, the only reason you're still conscious is because this approach saves us time.
You're insane.
So what is it, Mr. Miles? Live or die? Lie down. A wise decision.
Whoa. Where am I?
You're inside the Animus.
Which is...
It's a projector that renders genetic memories in three dimensions.
Genetic memory?
Seems you'll need a bit of a tutorial. Very well. We'll start simple. What is a memory, Mr. Miles?
It's the recollection of a past event.
Specific to the individual remembering the event.
Yeah, sure.
What if I told you that the human body not only housed an individual's memory, but the memories of his ancestors as well? Genetic memory, if you will. Migration, hibernation, reproduction. How do animals know when and where to go? What to do?
That's just animal instinct.
Now you're arguing semantics, Mr. Miles. Whatever you call it, the fact remains. These creatures hold knowledge absent the requisite first-hand experience. I've spent the past 30 years trying to understand why. I discovered something most fascinating. Our DNA functions as an archive. It contains not only genetic instructions passed down from previous generations, but memories as well. The memories of our ancestors.
And the Animus lets you decode and read these DNA files.
Precisely.
But there's a problem. This is the specific memory we're trying to access. Unfortunately, when we try and open the memory, your mind withdraws. You lack the confidence to step into your ancestor's body. That's what happened earlier. You got knocked out of the target memory and pushed back to a more stable state.
Why?
It's your subconscious. It's resisting. We've found similar reactions among patients who undergo hypnosis to relive traumatic events. They can't jump directly into the specific memory. They need to be eased in. Even then, there can be problems.
So how do we fix it?
We find a memory you can synchronize with, and we move forward from there. You'll get used to it. This is the closest we can get, so it's where we'll have to start. I'm uploading the tutorial program now.
Warning. Data stream unstable. Attempting to restore synchronization. Hello, Subject 17. This tutorial has been prepared in order to better acclimate you to the Animus's control system. Instructions will follow shortly. The synchronization bar represents how in sync you are with your ancestors' memories. If you ever fall completely out of sync, the Animus will restore you to your last synchronized position. You are currently dangerously close to desynchronization. Please follow all forthcoming instructions in order to restore system stability. The Animus utilizes a puppeteering concept to control the actions of your ancestor. I'm loading subroutines to validate your body's adaptation to the Animus. We will begin by exploring the default actions of each input. While standing still, use the head button to observe your environment. Good. Now use your empty hand to walk through these jar carriers without causing them to drop what they're holding. Proceed to the marker to continue the synchronization process. Well done. The Animus differentiates between two fundamental actions, low profile and high profile. Low profile actions are socially acceptable. High profile actions are more action oriented. Hold the high profile button to see how your heads up display changes the context of the puppeteering inputs. Excellent. We will continue your synchronization process by testing some high-profile actions. Grab and throw this individual onto the marker by using the empty hand button in high profile. Good. Using your legs button in high profile will allow you to sprint. Sprinting is useful to escape from soldiers or to get closer to a fleeing target. However, be careful not to bump into anyone, for you can lose your balance and tumble to the ground. While sprinting, reach the marker before this man does. Well done. The Animus will also provide other important information. The social status icon gives you information on your social status. The different states will be explained in context soon. This icon appears when a soldier is looking at you. The yellow color means the soldier is either unaware or suspicious of who you are. To illustrate the change in awareness level, you will stealth assassinate this soldier. First, lock onto your target. Now, select your hidden blade. With your blade selected, walk up to the soldier and assassinate him by using your armed hand button.
Who saw what happened here?
The The dead body has alerted the soldier and changed his awareness to informed, as represented by the red witness indicator. Aggressive actions or socially unacceptable behavior undertaken at this time will likely provoke an armed response. Provoke this soldier.
Death to the assassin!
Notice how the social status icon has changed to exposed. Use the ladder and try to break the line of sight.
You'll never get away!
Excellent. The line of sight has been broken. Now, run into the roof garden to hide from the soldier. Good. Your social status indicates that you are hidden, but the soldier is still looking for you. Wait until your social status changes again.
To hell with this. I've better things to do.
Well done. The soldier has lost your track. You are now anonymous, and you can exit the hide spot. Excellent. Being anonymous will fill your synchronization bar and make your job as an assassin easier. There are different places which you can use to hide. However, you must always break the line of sight first, and then use a hide spot to vanish. Let us continue with a demonstration of Blend. Blend can be activated with the passive use of your legs. You can mimic a scholar and pass near soldiers without arousing suspicion. Use this to reach the marker behind the soldiers. Good. Now that you are fully synced, a new ability is available to you. Referred to as Eagle Vision, this sixth sense helped your ancestor understand the intentions of people around him. Well done. Remember, Eagle Vision will only be available once you are fully synced. Please note that following the Assassin's Creed, your ancestor's way of life, will assist you with staying in sync. The Creed consists of three tenets. First, never hurt an innocent person. Second, always be discreet. Third, do not compromise the clan. Should you lose sync, you can restore synchronization by reliving key moments of your ancestor's life, or by respecting the creed. You have successfully completed the tutorial. The most stable memory block will now be loaded.
Wait! There must be another way. This one need not die.
An excellent kill. Fortune favors your blade.
Not fortune, skill. Watch a while longer and you might learn something.
Indeed. He'll teach you how to disregard everything the masters taught us.
And how would you have done it?
I would not have drawn attention to us. I would not have taken the life of an innocent. What I would have done is follow the creed.
Nothing is true. Everything is permitted. Understand these words. It matters not how we complete our task. Only that it's done.
But this is not the way
of... My way is better.
I will scout ahead. Try not to dishonor us further.
What is our mission? My brother would say nothing to me. Only that I should be honored to have been invited.
The Master believes the Templars have found something beneath the Temple Mount.
Treasure?
I do not know. All that matters is the Master considers it important. Else he would not have asked me to retrieve it.
Thank you.
There! That must be the Ark.
The Ark of the Covenant?
Don't be silly. There's no such thing. It's just a story.
Then what is it?
Quiet! Someone's coming!
I want us through this gate before sunrise. The sooner we possess it, the sooner we can turn our attention to those jackals at Masyaf.
Robert de Saab, his life is mine.
No. We were asked to retrieve the treasure and deal with Robert only if necessary.
He stands between us and it. I'd say it's necessary.
Discretion, Altair!
You mean cowardice. That man is our greatest enemy. And here we have a chance to be rid of him.
You have already broken two tenets of our creed. Now you would break the third. Do not compromise the Brotherhood.
I am your superior, in both title and ability. You should know better than to question me. Hold, Templars! You are not the only ones with business here.
Ah. Well, this explains my missing man. And what is it you want?
Blood.
No! No!
You know not the things in which you meddle, assassin. I spare you only that you may return to your master and deliver a message. The Holy Land is lost to him and his. He should flee now while he has the chance. Stay, and all of you will die.
Men! To arms! Kill the assassins!
Skipping part of memory to a more recent one.
Altair, you've returned.
Raouf,
it is good to see you unharmed. I trust your mission was a success.
Is the master in his tower?
Yes, yes, buried in his books as always. No doubt he expects you.
My thanks, brother.
Safety and peace, Altair.
On you as well.
Mentioned
Ah, he returns at last.
Abbas.
Where are the others? Did you ride ahead hoping to be the first one back? I know you are loath to share the glory. Silence is just another form of assent.
Have you nothing better to do?
I bring word from the master. He waits for you in the library. Best hurry. No doubt you're eager to put your tongue to his boot.
Another word and I'll put my blade to your throat.
There'll be plenty of time for that later, brother.
The master waits within.
Altair.
Master.
Come forward. Tell me of your mission. I trust you have recovered the Templar's treasure.
There was some trouble, Master. Robert de Sable was not alone.
When does our work ever go as expected? It's our ability to adapt that makes us who we are.
This time it was not enough.
What do you mean?
I have failed you.
The treasure?
Lost to us.
And Robert?
Escaped.
I send you, my best man, to complete a mission more important than any that has come before. And you return to me with nothing but apologies and excuses.
I did.
Do not speak! Not another word! This is not what I expected. We'll need to mount another force.
I swear to you I'll find him. I'll go in.
No! You'll do nothing. You've done enough. Where are Melek and Kadar?
Dead.
No! Not dead.
Melek?
I still live, at least.
And your brother?
Gone. Because of you!
Robert threw me from the room. There was no way back. Nothing I could do.
Because you would not heed my warning! All of this could have been avoided! And my brother... my brother would still be alive! Your arrogance nearly cost us victory today.
Nearly?
I've what your favorite failed to find. Here, take it. Though it seems I've returned with more than just their treasure.
Master, we are under attack. Robert de Sable lays siege to Masyaf's village.
So he seeks a battle. Very well. I'll not deny him. Go, inform the others. The fortress must be prepared. As for you, Altair, our discussion will have to wait. You must make for the village. Destroy these invaders. Drive them from our home.
It will be done.
Fast forwarding memory to a more recent one.
Altair, it's good you've come. We need your help.
What's happened?
Templars. They attacked the village. Most of our people were able to get away. Most, but not all.
What do you need me to do?
Distract the Templars. Keep them occupied while I rescue those still trapped inside.
As you wish.
Forwarding memory to a more recent one.
Atayr, come. Al-Mu'alim's not done with us yet.
Where are we going?
Up there. We've a surprise planned for our guests. Just do as I do. It should become clear soon enough. Platform, Atayr.
Heretic! Return what you have stolen from me!
You've no claim to it, Robert. Take yourself from here before I'm forced to thin your ranks further.
You play a dangerous game!
I assure you, this is no game.
So be it! Bring forth the hostage! Your village lays in ruins, and your stores are hardly endless. How long before your fortress crumbles from within? How disciplined will your men remain when the wells run dry and their food is gone?
My men do not fear death, Robert. They welcome it, and the rewards it brings.
Good. Then they shall have it all around.
Follow me, and do so without hesitation.
Show this fool knight what it is to have no fear. Go to God!
My leg!
Quiet, or the Templars will hear us. I'll stay behind and tend to him. You'll have to go ahead without us. The ropes there will bring you to a trap we've set. Go and release it. Rain death upon our enemies.
You did well to drive Robert from here. His force is broken. It shall be a long while before he troubles us again. Tell me, do you know why it is you are successful? You listened. Were it that you'd listened in Solomon's temple, Altair, all of this would have been avoided.
I did as I was asked.
No, you did as you pleased. Malik has told me of the arrogance you displayed, your disregard for our ways.
What are you doing?
There are rules. We are nothing if we do not abide by the Assassin's Creed. Three simple tenets, which you seem to forget. I will remind you. First and foremost, stay your blade.
From the flesh of an innocent, I know.
And stay your tongue. Unless I give you leave to use it. If you are so familiar with this tenant, then why did you kill the old man inside the temple? He was innocent. He did not need to die. Your insolence knows no bounds. Make humble your heart, child, or I swear I'll tear it from you with my own hands. The second tenet is that which gives us strength. Hide in plain sight. Let the people mask you such that you become one with the crowd. Do you remember?
Because as I hear it, you chose to expose yourself, drawing attention before you'd struck. The third and final tenet. The worst of all your betrayals. Never compromise the Brotherhood. Its meaning should be obvious. Your actions must never bring harm upon us, direct or indirect. Yet your selfish act beneath Jerusalem placed us all in danger. Worse still, you brought the enemy to our home. Every man we've lost today was lost because of you. I'm sorry. Truly I am. But I cannot abide a traitor.
I am not a traitor.
Your actions indicate otherwise. And so you leave me no choice. Peace be upon you, Altair.
He's experiencing a far better adoption rate than the other subjects.
I'm still pulling him out. He's been in there way too long.
No, not yet. We're still so far from where we need to be.
We shouldn't risk it.
What's another hour or two?
Why don't we discuss this in the conference room? Give Desmond a minute to stretch his legs.
I really don't see the need.
Warren, please.
Fine.
Man, I can't even change my clothes.
I don't appreciate your questioning my authority in front of the prisoner. There's a word for that. I believe it's called insubordination.
And I don't appreciate you trying to kill him. There's a word for that, too. I believe it's called stupid.
Lucy, this isn't my decision. I don't set the deadlines. But I'm smart enough not to challenge them. Do you want to wind up like Layla?
I know the accident has everyone on edge.
Which is why there's no time to coddle him.
If you push him too hard, he'll shut down. And then we'll have nothing.
We have nothing now.
But we will. You just need to have a little faith.
Fine. But I want you thinking of ways to improve his staying power. We can't afford to stop every time the man breaks a sweat. Bad enough we have to traipse through all of these useless memories.
I'll do what I can.
We're done for today, Mr. Miles. I suggest you return to your room and get some rest.
So you're really an assassin? Like Altair?
Yes and no.
What do you mean?
I was supposed to be one, But I ran away from the farm when I was 16.
Farm?
Yeah, that's what they call the place where I grew up. The farm. Like Messiah, I guess. Only not so, creepy. Just a small community in the middle of nowhere. About 30 of us living, you know, off the grid.
Why?
Thought my parents were just crazy hippies trying to stick it to the man, you know? My dad was always going on about our enemies, how they'd be looking for us, how we'd have to be prepared. No one ever came. Nothing ever happened.
Why'd you run away?
I could never leave the compound. You have any idea what it feels like being trapped in a place, knowing there was a whole world out there I'd never get to see?
Don't you miss your parents?
No. Far as I'm concerned, they weren't my parents. They were my wardens, and I was their prisoner.
It sounds like they only wanted to protect you.
With all that's happened, I don't know. I guess they were right.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to dredge up the past.
It's all right. Gives me something to think about.
Try and get some sleep. We've got a long day ahead of us tomorrow.
Damn it, they locked the door. Gotta say, that's a little creepy, Doc. Waking up to you standing over me. You been watching me sleep?
We're always watching you. Now get up. We've got a lot of work to do.
Ooh, wonder who I get to kill today.
Don't be so cavalier. Your ancestors almost had the right idea, Mr. Miles. If the deaths of a few people, evil people, no less, could save the lives of thousands more, well, it seems a small sacrifice.
What do you mean, almost?
They didn't go far enough. To use a rather tired analogy, corruption is no different than cancer. Cut out the tumors, but fail to treat the source and, well, you're buying time at best. There's no true change to be had without comprehensive, systemic intervention.
Chemo for the masses.
Education, re-education, to be more precise. But it's not easy, and it doesn't always take.
Let me guess, you've got a better solution. What is it, then?
Now that would be telling. Your memory already.
When you are exposed, tackle people who are in your way to me.
I am alive. But I saw you stab me, felt death's embrace.
You saw what I wanted you to see, and then you slept the sleep of the dead. Of the womb, that you might awake and be reborn.
To what end?
Do you remember, Altair, what it is the assassin fight for?
Peace, in all things.
Yes, in all things. It is not enough to end the violence one man commits upon another. It refers to peace within as well. You cannot have one without the other.
So it is said.
So it is! But you, my son, have not found inner peace. It manifests in ugly ways. You are arrogant and overconfident.
Were you not the one to say that nothing is true and everything is permitted?
You do not understand the true meaning of the phrase, my child. It does not grant you the freedom to do as you wish. It is a knowledge meant to guide your senses. It expects a wisdom you clearly lack.
Then what is to become of me?
I should kill you for the pain you've brought upon us. Malik thinks it only fair. Your life in exchange for his brother's. But this would be a waste of my time and your talents. You'll see you have been stripped of your possessions. Your rank as well. You are a novice. A child once more. As you were on the day you first joined our order. I am offering you a chance at redemption. You'll earn your way back into the Brotherhood.
I assume you've something planned.
First, you must prove to me you remember how to be an assassin.
So you'd have me take a life?
No. Not yet, at least. For now, you're to become a student once again.
There is no need for this.
Others tracked your targets for you, but no more. From today on, you will track them yourself.
If this is what you wish.
It is.
Then tell me what it is that I must do.
We have been betrayed. Someone was assisting Robert de Sable. One of our own. You must find him and bring him here for questioning.
What can you tell me of the traitor?
Ah, but that's just it. I've given you all I will. The rest is up to you.
Safety and peace, Altair.
You're in my way.
Yes, Al-Mualim has asked that I assist you. Remind you how it is we hunt our prey.
I know how it works.
Be that as it may, I have no desire to disobey.
Then be quick.
The Assassin have many tools at their disposal.
Yes, yes. We can eavesdrop, we can pickpocket, or we can use violence to intimidate.
Good, you remember.
So you'd have me walk amongst the others and learn what I can about the traitor?
Yes. Begin by going to the village market. That's where we first spotted the traitor.
You know who it is?
Perhaps.
Then give me a name and let's be done with it.
That's not the way it works. Now go. And remember, begin your search in the village market.
Thank you.
I know what I saw. Musun opened the gate. He let the Templars in.
Then you must tell Al-Muallim.
I can't. Musun did not act alone. Someone inside the fortress helped him.
What makes you say this?
He exchanges letters with someone inside. The basket weaver carries them for him.
That's no reason to stay silent.
Ah, but the weaver delivered him a letter just before the attack. I suspect it held the order to open the gate.
Then speak to the weaver. He can name Masun's accomplice.
He's disappeared, hiding for fear of being dragged into this.
Probably inside one of his own baskets.
Please, just one. We lost everything in the attack and have no place to store our grain.
I can't right now. I'm busy.
Is this about the letter?
What letter?
The letter you received when I got here. Bad news?
I don't know what you're talking about. Listen, I'll see what I can do, but please, I need to be alone right now. Come back later.
As you wish.
Like a merchant? No. So go away.
Things you said. A traitor? I'm not a traitor. It's Al-Muallim who's betrayed us. You'll see. Soon, all your eyes will be opened to the truth. We stand upon the threshold between this world and a new one, a better place where all might live as equals. But men like Al-Muallim would see this dream destroyed.
Today's attack was but the first. And more will follow unless you repent. Give up your wicked ways. Rise up against the madman of Masyaf. See through his lies.
That was unwise.
Enough! I yield!
Speak quickly, then. I've no interest in your games. Why did you betray us? And who do you serve?
We serve the Templars. You should too. Their cause is just.
We?
Jamal. He told me of their plans. Asked me to open the gate.
You betrayed us. We, who called you brother and kept you safe from harm.
I did what I believed was right. And if you must kill me for it, so be it. I am not afraid to die.
Your fate is not for me to decide. It's Al-Muallam who will judge.
Fast-forwarding memory to a more recent one.
You stand accused of betraying our brotherhood and opening the way for our enemies. How do you answer to these charges?
I deny nothing. I'm proud of what I did. My only regret is that they failed.
I offer you a chance to repent, to renounce the evil in your heart.
It is not evil in my heart, but truth. I will not repent.
Then you will die. You did well, Altair, and have earned the right to carry a blade once more.
What will become of the one who helped him?
It remains to be seen. Some do ill out of ignorance or fear. These men can be saved. Others suffer from corrupted wills, their minds poisoned and twisted. These men must be destroyed. Soon enough, we'll know what sort of man Jamal is.
I've passed your test, then. What now?
Oh, my child. We've only just begun. I hold here a list. 9 names adorn it. 9 men who need to die. They are plague bringers, war makers. Their power and influence corrupts the land and ensures the Crusades continue. You will find them. Kill them. In doing so, you'll sow the seeds of peace, both for the region and for yourself. In this way, you might be redeemed.
9 lives in exchange for mine.
A most generous offer, I think. Have you any questions?
Only where I need begin.
Very well. Ride for Damas. Seek out the black market merchant named Tamir. Let him be the first to fall. Be sure to visit the city's assassin bureau when you arrive. I'll dispatch a bird to inform the Rafik of your arrival. Speak with him. You'll find he has much to offer.
If you believe it best.
I do. Besides, you cannot begin your mission without his consent.
What nonsense is this? I don't need his permission. It's a waste of time.
It's the price you pay for the mistakes you've made. You answer not only to me, but all the Brotherhood as well now.
So be it.
Take your equipment and go. Prove that you are not yet lost to us.
Altair, it seems my students do not fully understand what it is to wield a blade. Perhaps you could show them what you know.
must be busy. I understand.
The work of a master.
You must be busy. I understand. You must be busy. I understand.
It takes time to draw another blade. Ensure your first attack is also your last.
What a fool!
So careless. You won't often get a second chance to strike.
Do not merely hold your blade, become one with it.
You do not want to do that again.
Be more careful.
To do that.
lucky young man.
Did you see that?
I don't understand what he's trying to accomplish. Strange, I've never
he's
seen
going
someone
to cause
do that
trouble.
Before.
Stop acting like a fool.
Such a strange man.
What is that man thinking? He's going to hurt himself. When he does, I won't help him. When will he stop acting like a fool? He's going to hurt himself. When will he stop acting like a fool?
I think I've seen. Why is he doing that?
Now, why is he doing that?
Strange, I've never seen someone do that before.
Thank you.
What a fool!
Has he gone mad? Is he blind? Do that again, and I'll have your...
When you are exposed, tackle people who are in your way.
What is he doing?
Thank you.
cannot get away from me! Take you down!
Thank you.
He actually managed to escape me.
You can use stealth kills to create a distraction by throwing them.
Nothing wrong. Why are you
we
doing
are
this?
The true children of help! God.
I need help. Please, anyone.
Alarislik.
Thank you, my boy. I only wish my sons were half as brave as you. I'll see to it that they hear this tale and know what it is to be a true hero.
There's a murderer loose.
Everything here, my friend. There's nothing
listen
I do not
here,
have.
Citizen. If you're tired of shoddy goods, then come see me.
Yes, come
my up. Merchandise
let me
is
show
not
you everything
here.
I have.
For today only, I've decided to reduce prices on everything. Come, come.
Anything you like? You must find better items anywhere else.
follow a false god.
Don't hurt me, please! Spend your time to take care of the blasphemy. Spend your time teaching filth, blasphemy. Please, I've done nothing wrong.
Come on, come on. I've much to serve.
I stand before you to deliver a warning.
Come, people,
to
the come see what I have
Jaffa.
To offer.
There will be no stopping him.
I think I've seen everything.
He will march on Jerusalem next.
Some of my way.
We must end this.
Exactly
something
what
got
want.
Your eye.
It has a chance to begin. That city is ours. Has always been ours, and it is our duty to defend it until death. The crusaders must be destroyed. Be wary, friends. The Shaitan is everywhere, watching, waiting. He tempts us always. Be strong.
Do you understand?
Yes, I am to deliver the letter to your merchant friend.
And you know who to see?
The same man as always.
Do not think to betray my presence in this city. We have many eyes, many ears.
And many arms, yes. Good for silencing those who say too much. I know this well. You have my word.
Good. Then be quick about it. Time is short.
Your time teaching. Blasphemy!
Help!
I need help!
Your presence
please.
Annoys me.
Are you quite
done?
Way
up.
Attack to the enemy then!
May God have mercy on your soul.
Ah!
the last of them? I hope so. Still, best not to take any chances. I'll hurry home. Don't think I'll leave it again anytime soon, either. You've done me a kindness, young man. Be assured, I won't forget it.
Another minute and they would have made off with me. I owe you my freedom, stranger.
Your life!
What have I done wrong? Tell me, please!
Thief! You are
hey.
Filthy!
Oh, Tamahal!
Oh,
die here!
happened to you?